On the top floor of the Carnegie Library, the North Gallery contains the DC Hall of History. Founded in 1894, the DC History Center aims to deepen the understanding of the city's past, to connect, empower, and inspire. On one side of this gallery hall, we can view a 40-foot panoramic timeline of DC's history. The timeline highlights major events, facts, and connections throughout the years of DC's evolution. See a full video using the YouTube link in the description.